that the time passed away, all the trouble that we gave, and all those days we spent out by the lake. Has it all gone to waste? All the promises we made, one by one they vanished just the same. All the things I still remember, summers never look the same. Years go by and time just seems to fly, but the memories remain.
Welcome to the Silver King Hotel, Carrie and I's place of abode for the next 3 nights. Come, let's take a tour, shall we? Here's the lobby. A nice fireplace. The front desk and the man, the nice man that checked us in. I think his name's Jason. Now it all seems so clear. Going up. There's nothing left to fear. So we made our way by finding what was real. Looks like the Hanging Gardens of Babylon. Now the days are so long that summer's moving on. Reach for something that's already gone. Yeah. All the things I still remember. Summers never look the same. Years go by and time just seems to fly. But the memories. So, here's our humble abode, room 201. Let's ring the doorbell and see if anybody is home.
Just the Welcome to our home away from home for the next 4 days. As you can see, we have a beautiful granite top kitchen counter. Stainless steel appliances, a dishwasher you don't have to fill with water, a stove, a coffee maker. Here, follow me.
You're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause girl, you're amazing, just the way you are. Wanna do. I'm like, yeah, yeah, I know I'm into you. She's like, let me think this through. I just don't know. We might be blind since it's
a giant bear skin on the wall. Here's our wonderful living room. Wonderful, beautiful couches, a love seat, and a chair. As you can see, if we look over here, we have a flat screen TV, DVD player, a SoundWorks radio system, and a wood-burning fireplace. If you keep coming this way, here is our wonderful table with games, checkers, chutes and ladders, Chinese chess, all kinds of things. And then we have our view outside.
About to go on your first alpine slide. How do you feel?
Hey lover, turn off the lights. You know I'll do the things you really like. I know you'll do the things I really like.
Right now. How was it?
Good. Yeah. As we continue our tour, we're going to go to the first of two bathrooms. We're gonna make a little pit stop here. As you can see, we also have a washer and dryer just in case our clothes get dirty on the hikes, alpine slide, zip line, all the fun things we get to do this week. As we continue this way, we have a beautiful shower. Glass, brass, stone, everything everyone wants. If we turn around, look at our beautiful sink. It's lovely and the best of all. Orange Dreamsicle shampoo, conditioner, soap, and lotion.
Just a roadblock in your way. 'Cause you're a pretty little windstorm out on the boulevard. It's something like a sunset. Oh, yeah, a shooting star. And I might drive myself insane if those lips aren't speaking my name. 'Cause I've got some intuition, or maybe I'm superstitious, but I think you're a pretty sweet pill that I'm swallowing down. To counter this addiction, you got me on a mission. Tell me, darling, can I get a break?
somehow.
Could I say no?
She's got a love like war. Girl's got a love like war.
Are we ready for the bedroom and the number two bathroom? As we open the door, we see our nice king-size bed with these huge steers on top. Beautiful, magnificent horses on the comforter. As you continue to come in, we also have a flat-screen TV that moves back and forth, so we can see it from the bed.
Can I get your lips to speak my name? Cause I got some intuition, or maybe I'm superstitious, but I think you're a pretty sweet pill that I'm swallowing down. To counter this addiction, you got me on a mission. Tell me, darling, can I get a break somehow?
Could I say no?
She's got a love like war. Girl's got a love like war.
On our final stop of the tour, we'll head to the master. As we enter this hallway, there's a wonderful sink, hair dryer, drawers. On this side, we have a closet containing our clothes. We have shelving. Wonderful. Now, for the grand finale, the bathroom. What every girl wants, a jetted tub. Oh yes, and soap that falls. Wonderful. Well, that concludes our tour. I hope you enjoyed it. I know we will.
She's got a love like war. Girl's got a love like war.